We got new information tonight about a Kentucky lawmaker now fighting for his life because he was trying to break up a fight at a school. This outrage once again raises the question, what's being done to make tri-state schools safer? News 5's Laura Borchers is live with an answer. Laura?
Jack, tonight, State Representative Dwayne Bunch is in critical condition after that cafeteria fight. It has us taking a closer look at your tri-state schools and their discipline policies. This is the locker room brawl between two girls at a Norwood middle school. Some teachers deal with scenes like this in their classrooms. Today we saw just how dangerous it can be. Kentucky State Representative Dwayne Bunch is in critical condition after breaking up a fight between two boys in a Southern Kentucky high school. The sheriff's office says surveillance cameras saw Bunch catching a punch one of the boys met for the other this morning. Medics found the 49-year-old man unresponsive and bleeding from the ears.
We don't want any teachers ever to be in a classroom where they are at risk of being injured, breaking up a fight.
Julie Sellers taught for about two decades. Now she leads the Cincinnati Teachers Union. She says each classroom should be a safe and orderly environment. She fears with Senate Bill 5 limiting the collective bargaining rights of public employees, class sizes may grow and safety may not.
I know there are some isolated incidents. We haven't had anything with any major injuries.
We took a look at tri-state schools. Most share a similar discipline procedure. This is the Cincinnati Public Schools. Sellers says they're strengthening discipline policies now, plus rolling out a new program next year that'll treat students who fight or show violent behavior.
It is an alternate to suspension or alternate to expulsion because we don't want these children out on the street. We wanted them in a program where they are still learning. They're getting the assistance that they need, and we're going to be working with them on some of the anger management issues that some children may have.
As for the two boys who were involved in the fight that Bunch was injured in, they are both in a juvenile detention center tonight. Reporting live, I'm Laura Borchers, News 5.